Now let's discuss the maintenance of the air filter. The air filter is located right here below the panel of the iCombi Pro. You just want to make sure to clean this every couple of weeks just to make sure that the air intake is being properly filtered for the panel. So what you're going to need first is you're going to need a small tool. So I have a paring knife here. You could also utilize any type of screwdriver that you have as well. What you want to do is you just want to use the tip of your tool to go into the small holes right here located on the right side. You just want to press in just so that we release these two clips on the side of the air filter pre-cover, and then we'll just pull that right on out. This can be washed again in your three-bay sink, or you can wash it in your dishwasher as well. After that, we have the actual filter. So we can see the filter right here. What you want to do is you just want to make sure to locate the tab in the middle of the filter, and then you want to press that in and pull down so that we release that, and then you want to pull that out. So right here, we have the filter. We can see it's just a bit dusty. You can also take this to your three-bay sink and spray it out, or you can put it in your dishwasher as well. So after the filter and the pre-cover are both cleaned, then you want to make sure to replace them. Make sure your filter is completely dry. We don't want any moist air being sucked into the panel here, so it's also a good idea to have an extra one handy so you can let one air dry while you replace it back with the other. So let's do it. You'll take again your filter. This can just sit nice and snugly right in there, and then you want to make sure that the two clips click into place so that it just holds it right into place. And then again, we'll take that pre-cover and then you'll just place that right there on those hinges. And then you'll just make sure to snap it back in place. Hear that audible snap and you're good to go.